What is up, Sheetheads? It's your boy Macro coming at you yet again. Obviously, a huge day today for the Pro Excel scene. Microsoft just dropped the February patch for Office, Office for Mac, Office 365, ton of crazy stuff in there. We're gonna be breaking it down on stream. I got some opinions about this stuff. Microsoft. Beyond that, you know, we're gonna be working on some conditional formatting today, you know, some pivot table tech. Just making sure we're in tip-top shape for BalmerCon 2019. Biggest Excel tournament of the year. It's right around the corner. I'm feeling good this year. I'm feeling like this is gonna be my year. I've taken that trophy back from Vikas. It's coming back with me, baby. Taking it back to Delaware. But before we get into all that, just some personal news. Extremely excited to announce I have been picked up by Ernst & Young for the 2019 competitive season. Big shout out to Mark Weinberger for this incredible opportunity. You know, big shout out to E&Y. It's a great organization. And actually, guys, if you go over there right now, their merch is 20% off when you use promo code MACRO. Pick up a jersey, mechanical numpad, a privacy screen. You know, it's all high quality gear, Microsoft certified, Windows 10 compatible, everything you need to take your game to the next level. Anyway, let's get into these patch notes, because honestly, Microsoft, this is outrageous. Yeah, okay, so first we have dark mode. Looks like they're finally rolling out a dark mode to the whole Office suite. Microsoft finally catching up to OpenOffice. All I can say is about time, Microsoft. Honestly, where was this 5 years ago, you know? Next we have this. Fixed a regression in character spacing when mixing Unicode and non-Unicode. This was actually something that tripped me up a couple times in tournaments. When I went non-Uni, and then I switched back to Unicode to throw an emoji in there. With this fix, I think this is finally gonna make emoji macros viable, which is something I'm really excited to see. A lot of the pro players out there are already pushing this to the boundaries. I think this is gonna be really healthy for the meta overall. So I think this is a really good change, and big shout out to Microsoft for this one. Now we get to the big one. We get to this. Fixed an issue with Chinese localization. And it's actually, if you look at it, listed only under the Word and Outlook release notes, but it has been confirmed to be fixed on Excel as well. Microsoft, what the fuck? I'm honestly speechless. Microsoft is obviously aware of the importance of the Chinese translations of shortcuts being significantly faster to access than their English counterparts, and the importance that has on the pro scene. Microsoft just goes and shits all over it with one sentence and a patch note that's not even for the right program. This is gonna set the meta back 11, 12, 16 years, back to the 03 days. It's outrageous. I don't know what to do. We're gonna be back to binding hotkeys on the file menus and I don't know what else, Cortana searches. What do you want from us? For Microsoft to totally disregard the pro scene like this in such a callous way, honestly, it's very disheartening to see. It makes you feel like it's not even worth supporting this kind of community. And the Excel scene has meant so much to me, and that's why I put in the time and the grind that I do. But it's clear that Microsoft doesn't care about, you know, real people like me. They only care about the China market. That's where the money is. It's where the scene is going. You know, as a business perspective, I get that, and I've crunched the numbers myself. Of course, and I see the mathematics of it, but as a streamer and as a pro player, I think it's a strategic error in the long term for Microsoft. The pro community is the ones who are out here supporting Microsoft, making sure that, you know, we give them free publicity on the global stage. Every year we go to BalmerCon and you can see top streamers compete. What does that do for your game, Microsoft? That gets sales up, that gets revenue up. Come busy season during tax season, what are you reaching for? You're not reaching for Google Sheets, you're going for Excel. And that's directly tied to the professional community that's developed around this program. So I hope Microsoft really gets their heads out of their asses and starts giving the pro community the respect that we deserve. Get a proper community manager, talk to pro streamers before you release these kinds of changes, because to see this go through without any kind of input from the pro scene, it's a disgrace. It shouldn't happen. It shouldn't ever happen.